This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu?
It's an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Anselmo Soengas-Bello takes charge of this game. Referee showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Sergio Busquets. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Looking for Lionel Messi.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Kroos. Real Madrid given the throw here. Well, he didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. Proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Marcelo.
Gonna cross it. Trying to find Bale.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. It's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Pepe. Modric. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Definitely a throw in there. Javier Mascherano. On to Ronaldo. Crosses in. And that will clear the danger.
Well, the shot is a shot in name only, I'm afraid. Yeah, he completely lost his body shape, never got over it.
Some potential in this move.
Oh, and goes across. Benzema!
Well, they kept up the pressure.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's over the top. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And now Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Brilliant football from this team.
Here's the cross.
possession here. Well, he went back against Barcelona, but I must say, this could be quite a test for them.
Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona on the attack. Excellent passing, great interplay. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
And now Iniesta.
Neymar. And the cross coming in. Trying to find Suarez. And now a goal kick to come. Sergio Busquets.
Presented the ball to the opposition. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here.
Toni Kroos, that's a foul.
Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
We can have no complaints looking at that.
Sergio Busquets. And it's Barcelona who scored. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Disappointed with that touch. Karim Benzema.
The shot's up.
The crowd were roaring for the goal that they were craving, really.
The leveller.
Well, you wonder how many more chances they will be able to carve out here. That might be their one and only, who knows.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Sergio Busquets. On to the attack now.
Benzema!
And that levels it up, it's a goal!
An equaliser from Benzema, and the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
Different angle on it here.
level. Both sides have scored here now.
That's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
And it's Barcelona who've scored.
On to the attack now.
Benzema! And that levels it up, it's a goal.
Start of the second half for you. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Jordi Alba. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Ivan Rakitic. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Rodriguez.
Marcelo!
Up for grabs here. Jordi Alba. That's a turnover to the opposition. Now Marcelo's cross.
Benzema!
Great stop. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Could be dangerous. He's crossed it well. Trying to find...
Goes for goal!
Sergio Ramos. Clears it here. Rodriguez. Javier Mascherano. Neymar. Maybe the cross. Jordi Alba. And it is the interceptor who's done a good job in the wide area. Towards Rodriguez, and he could get away here. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Jordi Alba. It goes out wide again. Played into the middle. Neymar, super goal here, and a super time to get it because they're in front now.
Goal from Neymar, and I think he's just tried to get this one on target, but the fact he's headed it high was enough to beat the keeper.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
It's Barcelona with the lead. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta.
what's on here?
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Barcelona's corner. Pressure's on again with another corner. Put it in well. Looking for Piqué. Oh, that's the goalkeeper's ball. 10 times out of 10. Marcelo. I mean, clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Iniesta. Modric. Kroos. It's Barcelona's ball now. Iniesta. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona. Make the change. To Barcelona. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Modric.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass.
And Ronaldo.
Marcelo! Terrific stop. And now the shot!
That was a chance. To really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Jordi Alba. Neymar. Looking for Busquets. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Suarez! What a header! And what a goal!
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But with Luis Suarez, it's quite often about timing, and he timed his jump and headed there perfectly.
Modric!
And he scores spectacularly.
A goal for Modric, and the keeper's diving to his left, but he's beaten by sheer power there.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go. Neymar, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Real Madrid. Goal adrift, time against them. They've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here.
Benzema!
Very good stop here.
The shot's up!
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Trying to find Suarez. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. And he did it very competent.
Good game. Excellent contest. 3-2 the final score.
And a few final...
and it's Barcelona who've scored.
On to the attack now.
Benzema! And that levels it up, it's a goal.
Marcelo!
Up for grabs here. Played into the middle. Neymar, super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now. Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Working away to try and find an opening.
Suarez! What a header and what a goal! Modric!
And he scores spectacularly.
Welcome to FIFA Ultimate Team. In this mode, you take control of your very own club. Build custom squads, participate in the world's most active transfer market. In FIFA Ultimate Team, you'll build squads and focus on creating chemistry. Building squads with good chemistry means your players will perform better on the pitch. There are three main components to chemistry: position, links, and your manager. Changes to your team chemistry are reflected by the rating shown here on the right. Having higher team chemistry will make your players even better on the pitch. Now let's review one of the key chemistry components, putting players in their correct positions. A player's happiness with their current position is indicated by the coloured position indicators beneath them. You'll notice that your right midfielder is not in his preferred position, as indicated by the position indicator. Select and put him in the correct position to improve his chemistry. Great job! The position indicator underneath the players have changed to green and your team chemistry score has increased. Next, let's work on improving the links between players. Links between players are built by matching club, nationality and league. The more of these that players share, the stronger their chemistry links will be. You'll notice that there's a red link between your defenders. Select and swap your central defenders to create a stronger... Well done! By swapping the central defenders and strengthening the link, you further improved your squad chemistry. Notice that your chemistry rating has increased to 100. With 100 squad chemistry, your players pass, shoot and defend better than before.